I had an opportunity to move to be the CIO of Volvo Cars when Ford Motor Company still owned Volvo.
Wow.
And I actually obviously wasn't able to kind of take that opportunity because I needed to go in for immediate treatment. So I was diagnosed on a Friday. I started cancer treatment on Monday. And
so your entire world flipped upside
down. My whole world flipped upside down. I mean, I had learnings that I don't think most people realize until maybe retirement. I would call it that.